What's going on, guys? It's your boy Andy Matrix. And look, I know that recently I talk negatively about conservatives. I talked about politicians and some conservatives, like from the Daily Wire and other conservative companies out there. You know, I talked about how, you know, they tend to be kind of ignorant towards, you know, the entertainment industry, video games, anime. They tend to be ignorant towards those things, right? But sometimes, you know, you always find that one, you know, that one conservative or person on the right, or even on the left, yeah, even on the left, people that are just, you know, they're grounded. They are grounded in reality, and they understand, they get it, right? Even religious people, like my buddy here, Dennis Prager. So we're going to go ahead and watch this clip. It's only 2 minutes. By the way, if you want the complete interview with Dennis Prager from PragerU, talking about, you know, this heated debate on pornography, because Dennis Prager, he says that he doesn't, I guess he's not completely against pornography because he understands that, you know, sex is part of the human experience and it's not just for reproduction. Sex is also for men and women to enjoy. And this is what they had to say about animated porn. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look. All right, let me just go ahead and start the video. This is about animated porn, so here we go.
Suppose a man says, I view animated child porn.
So he said animated child porn, and I'm guessing he's talking about hentai, because Americans don't make animated porn. But he specifically said child porn, which this is where... This is where the ignorance comes in, because no, it is not for children. First of all, it's not for children. The Japanese are not stupid to do that.
So there's no real victim in that sense, right, of child pornography, which we both agree is horrendous. And by viewing animated child porn, it prevents me from acting out sexually on a child. Now, I deny that. I think that pornography inflames us to then want to act those fantasies out, and I think there's good studies that back that up. But surely you wouldn't say to the man who views animated child pornography, that's not bad so long as you don't act it out. Wouldn't you want to help this poor sick dude?
Yes, I would, but I'm thrilled that he's not acting it out. I mean,
agreed.
Okay,
of course.
Well, that's big.
Yeah,
we're both thrilled that he might have a poor substitute, but it is a substitute if that were the case. No child is being used. Yeah. It's all animated.
Yeah.
And he...
But would you use the word evil of animated child pornography? Because
no,
I certainly would.
I would use evil only with behavior. That's where we might differ, forgetting the...
Okay, so see, this is why I like Mr. Dennis Prager here from PragerU. Again, conservative, Jewish, religious man. He understands, like... So basically, the other guy, not Mr. Prager, but the other guy, he's a Christian. And look, I was raised Christian. My stepmother, mother, grandmother took me to church, Catholic, Pentecostal. I understand where the other guys come from. Like, he says that you have to be 100% pure. But what people do not understand is that as a human, you will have negative thoughts. You will have temptation, and that is okay. But the problem comes when you take action upon those negative thoughts, and when the problem is not what you're thinking about, the problem is what you do. So Mr. Prager is absolutely right. It's absolutely right. So somebody who watches, you know, hentai, you know, I'm one of those people that I try to stay away from, you know, porn, because it does affect your brain. I do believe that it affects your mind. I do not think that looking at pictures affects you, but watching porn does affect your mind. Okay, I try to stay wary of that, you know. But let's go ahead and continue.
Sex issue. You can't be evil. You didn't do evil if you thought evil.
If I'm masturbating to animated pictures of pornography, I'm not doing something evil.
That's correct.
Yeah.
Okay, you heard that? So this guy's saying, oh, do you think, like, you know, masturbating to animated pictures of porn is not evil, right? So, I do not think it's evil, because, again, it's because you thought evil does not mean you are evil. Again, people have negative thoughts all the time. And let's take away, you know, let's forget about the prawn and the hentai for a second, right? What about people that sell drugs? What about people that are thinking of selling drugs to pay their bills? Like, oh my God, like I hate my job. What if I sold drugs? Maybe I could make ends meet. Oh my God, maybe I should do this. Maybe I should do that. You know, I got bullied in school. Let me go pick up a gun or like maybe buy a gun from the black market and shoot these bullies. Maybe they'll never mess with me again. People have negative thoughts all the time. Okay. What makes you a good person is that you don't take action upon those negative thoughts. So Dennis Prager is absolutely right.
If I'm masturbating to animated pictures of pornography, I'm not doing something evil.
That's correct.
Yeah, I think that's despicable. Yeah.
Really?
Yes, of course.
Who is being hurt? You have to have a victim.
Oh, I'll tell you. There's at least two people being...
Okay, here's what I think about... And again, I told you, I was raised Christian, but Christian people like this... Like, I think what happens is that they are so... They grow up so in their own religious bubble that they do not understand the external world. You know what I mean? So, and look, this guy, he seems like a very pure person. Maybe he doesn't have like negative thoughts. Maybe he was born in that religious Christian family where like he never really, you know, did anything bad and he was a very good boy growing up. But when you go outside of that in the real world, there's a lot of crap happening. People have negative thoughts all the time, right? And negative thoughts don't make you evil. Your actions make you evil.
Hurt. There's the person who's poisoning himself by encouraging him to think, acting out on children. And there's also the animator.
Okay, wait a minute. We both are aching for him not to have those fantasies. I agree with you, but
you won't call it evil.
I won't call a fantasy evil. There's too much real evil on earth for me to start being preoccupied with people's thinking.
Exactly. That is correct. There is too much evil in this world for people to be worrying about animated prawn, animated sexual activities. He's absolutely right. He is absolutely right, man. I mean, go to Twitter, go on YouTube, go on social media. Look at all these people attacking anime because of sexy girls, because of sexy anime girls. But you know what? They talk about groomers and P-files, but they never, ever, ever go after the real criminals. Never. They don't go after the real criminals. Somebody who's watching, you know, pictures being flipped, you know, animated images is doing nothing wrong. But you know, when a child gets abused, you know... Oh, everybody closes their eyes. Nobody talks about it. Nobody brings it up in social media. And the reason why is because it is difficult to deal. It is difficult to deal with. And a lot of people don't know how to, not only do they not know how to react to that, but they don't know what to do about it. Right? They don't know what actions to take. And it's much easier, right? It's much easier to just hate and criticize, you know, anime, you know, pictures. I don't know how to end this video. I don't know what else to say, but just people on Twitter and people that attack anime and anime girls are cowards. They do that because it's easy and they do not go after the real P-files, the real criminals that are hurting children. They don't do that. And this is true. This is also true with the Daily Wire. This is also true with a lot of conservatives. They'll attack, you know, movies. They'll attack, you know, freaking music and shit and crap like that. But they won't go after the criminals. No. Sorry, I got a little angry here because I agree with Dennis Prager. Dennis Prager is a religious man. He's a Jew, but he gets it. He understands. Anyways, whatever your thoughts are, comment below, like this video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell for future notifications. It's your boy, Andy Matrix. Godspeed.